Hey guys, as you can see, I haven't been vlogging on for a very long time, since like 4 months ago, like when I was starting spring. And as you can see, everything has changed in my room. This is really cute, I got it from school. Everybody got one. School's finally over. Oh, it's been over for like a month or something now. And I'm gonna be going to sixth grade, as you can see. So me and my brother is having a together birthday party. It's coming up very soon. Oh yeah, I got a fidget spinner right here. This one right here is like, I got it probably about a couple months ago, 2.5 months ago or something. Is that what we think? 2.5 months ago or something. And this one I got yesterday, metallic blue fidget spinner. $10 for this thing, but real price was $30. I was on sale on Amazon. You can get it on Amazon for on sale. $10, but $30 is a lot of money for this. And my uncle got it from me. We didn't buy it. My uncle did, because my mom didn't buy anything off Amazon. So this one's better, but the caps fall off a lot. They unscrew a lot. As you can see, this cap, this is a plastic fidget spinner. It's a little bit bigger.